food, and then I just heard nothing but gunfire. Both are dying. Please, someone help us. Don't know how much longer we can hold out. Please, begging you, if you've got a gun.
Ready to work? I didn't properly introduce myself back there. Most folks call me Dutch. I've been trying to piece together what's happening up top. It ain't good. Little I can gather is that your partners are alive. For now. Seems they've been split up. Each one handed off to a different member of Joseph's family. You want them back, I get it. I get it. I got friends that have been taken too. Problem is, there ain't no help coming. Nobody knows what's going on here, and they won't know until it's too late. There's gotta be people out there willing to fight back against this cult. We need to show them how. We need to build us a resistance. So the first thing we're gonna do is get control of this island. Once we got some breathing room, we can figure out what's coming next. There's a gun and a map and a safe over there. Take them. I'll give you a call on your radio once you get your bearings. Be careful. Left there. It's crawling with Peggy's. Those fuckers are willing to die for that psychopath that's leading them.
Resistance, there's some things you need to know. There's four ways you can go about this. First, you can liberate any hostages the cult's taken. These are good people who might just fight alongside you if you help them. Second, You can destroy Eden's Gate property that's all over the place now. Hell, they built two goddamn shrines on this island alone. Third, you can tackle resistance missions. There are a lot of folks out there waging their own war against this cult, and they could sure use your help. And last, if you're really looking for a fight, you can take on the cult outposts that have popped up across the county. Liberating those places will give the resistance solid footholds to push back against Eden's Gate. I've got cameras set up all over this island. I'll keep an eye out for anything useful. For now, head south and take out any cult shit you see. And help any folks in need, would you? Dutch out.
They don't look dangerous.
Where's the deputy hiding?
Nobody better try
anything. Talk, sinner! You can't resist the Father's will for long!
Hope we can resolve them soon.
Sinner, you better tell us what you know!
They're gonna kill me. Come on, a little help here, please.
Thanks for saving my sore ass.
These loony fanatics are out of control. If you want to protect yourself, I think there's a prepper stash near the boathouse. Should have some good gear squirreled away.
That was too close. Thanks.
Thank you.
folks around here have been stockpiling all the materials you might need. Just grab them up. Get crafting.
I know I heard something.
Down by the docks. You help him out, and maybe he'd be willing to pick up a gun and return the favor.
Seriously, thank you.
I don't believe in luck, but holy shit, I should be dead.
Hey there, man.
see a way out of that one. Thank God you came along. I've got a bone to pick with that cult.
Hey, Deputy. Now that you're partnered up, the two of you should head to the Forest Research Station. Cult's been crawling all over that place, using it as a depot for their goddamn bliss. Clear them all out. Send a message. We're not fucking around anymore.
Making a move. I'm ready.
If I die, I'm going out with dignity. First my family, now me.
Animals have been running scared ever since the siege.
sink in and know. I ain't gonna have you climbing towers all over the county for me, so don't worry. Also, try not to fall from up there. Jacob Seed, oldest brother of that fucking family. Jacob's the one training the cult, and he's damn good at what he does. Eli and the Whitetail Militia been trying to hold out, but Jacob's ready to step on their necks. Southeast of there, you got the Henbane River. That's Faith's territory. The little sister. I've heard all sorts of stories about people losing their minds in a place called the Bliss. Now, head west to the Holland Valley. John Seed's just rolled in there and has taken everything in the name of the cult. Food, supplies, and worst of all, people. Now, they're gonna have plenty more calls all over the county. I'll keep you posted on anything that'll be useful.
Fall's End has fallen to the Peggy's. If you can hear me and you can help, we really need you. Mary May out.
This is Grace, camping out of the Lamb of God Church. The Peggy's keep fucking with his place.
This is Virgil Minkler speaking. Anyone looking for refuge, come to the Hope County Jail. We have beds and food here.
Hello? This is Ms. Mabel. Hello? The cult riled up little peaches, and now those cunts are gonna get their dick scratched off. If you see her, tell me.
This is Adelaide at the marina, honey. The Peggy's are all over us. I don't know how long we can keep these son of a bitches out.
Name's Jess. Jess Black. Find me at the lumber mill. The coop's days are fucking numbered.
Hey, Migos, it's me, Herc. Just hold up my old man's house. Yep, me and Daddy are planning to kick these cocksucking Peggy's right in their Eden's gate.
This is Wade over at the Fang Center. Peggy's took all the animals, but I think Cheeseburger is still loose.
Should be clearing soon, which means we can get you off this island. Sit tight. Shouldn't be much longer. Oh, shit. Deputy, I'm picking up something new out of Holland Valley. It's a broadcast from John. You need to see this.
We are all sinners. Every one of us. You, me. Even the Father knows deeply of sin. It's a poison that clouds our minds. What if I told you could be free from sin? What if I told you that everything you ever dreamed could come true? What if I told you that everything could be overcome if you embraced an idea? That freedom from sin can come from the power of just one word. Yes. Yes. I am a sinner. Yes. I wish to be unburdened. Yes. I must be redeemed. If you're watching this, know that you have been selected. You will be cleansed, you will confess your sins, and you will be offered atonement. Don't worry. You don't have to do anything. We'll come for you. Welcome to Eden's Gate.
Hudson, she's in a world of shit, kid. You gotta get going.